The war in Afghanistan has claimed thousands' lives, and including that of many civilians as well. They left behind possessions that now serve as a reminder for their families. A museum in Kabul is collecting such mementos in memory boxes, everyday items that were left behind by the victims of war. Take a look.
Over 31,000 civilians have been killed in Afghanistan's war. Behind each death is a story of despair. But this museum in Kabul is hoping to bring closure. The Afghanistan Center for Memory and Dialogue. It's the country's first museum dedicated to victims of the war. The museum displays memory boxes. Inside are items that once belonged to the victims, like passports, letters, and toys.
Each stage of gathering stories and items is upsetting both for the victim as well as for us. When they come to see the boxes, they cry. After crying, they feel relief and say that they feel better when they see that they are not alone and that there are many people who have made sacrifices.
Every memory box is accompanied by a photograph and a brief narrative. Rich, poor, young and old. This deadly war has consumed lives indiscriminately. In here, you get a sense of the tragedy. From unused toy sets to letters written in Taliban captivity, the mementos you see here were donated by family members. For them, it's one way to close a painful chapter in life.
I kept these items for a long time. They were all memories for me. Every letter that he sent from the prison or his letters brought by ICRC. The items he had made for my children, including the names of children on the pen and mirrors. Woven with beads, every piece or object was a memory for me.
The museum is a stark reminder of Taliban's reign of terror. The ruthlessness of the war they fought. The museum is hoping to make them accountable. They want the Taliban to come here one day to see the trail of destruction they left in their wake. South Asia Bureau, VEON, World is One.
Co-presented by Škoda. Simply clever.